All right, in this video, I'm going to try to do two problems about steady state distribution vectors. So I'm going to do one example where the transition matrix for the Markov chain is a 2x2, which is this one. And then I'll try to do one where the transition matrix is 3x3. So this problem says, find the steady state distribution vector for the regular Markov chain whose transition matrix is the one given. When you're given the transition matrix, the steady state vector equation that you want to use is going to be TL equals L, where T is a transition matrix and then L will be the vector that you're looking for. So in this case, because this is a 2x2 matrix, let's just start off by saying L is going to be X and Y. And then we're going to solve for what X and Y are in the problem. So we have T, which is 0.7, 0.2, 0.3, 0.8 times XY equals XY. The other condition that we know has to hold and that we need to find a unique solution to X and Y is that X and Y has to be equal to 1. So the probabilities always have to be equal to 1 in the columns, and it's the same thing for the steady state distribution vector. Okay, so that's going to produce three equations. So we have X and Y equals 1, then we have 0.7X plus 0.2Y equals X, just multiplying. Then we have 0.3X plus 0.8Y equals Y. So this gives us three linear equations that we can use to find unique solutions for X and Y. The next thing we want to do is move X to the left side and move Y to the left side so that we can have 0 here and 0 here. Then we can rewrite the coefficients in a matrix, do row reduction, and that will give us the solution. So by that I just mean we have this again, then we'll have negative 0.3x plus 0.2y equals 0, and we have 0.3x minus 0.2y equals 0. Let's rewrite that as a matrix. So we have 1, 1 equals 1, then we have negative 0.3, 0.2 equals 0, and we have 0.3, negative 0.2 equals 0. If you have to solve this by hand, you would use the Gauss-Jordan elimination method, or basically just do row reduction in your calculator. I think I'll do a video on how to simplify this in another video, but for now, just plug it into your calculator. To put this in your calculator, you just do second matrix, which is the inverse symbol. You edit the matrix that you want, then you go to math, so you want R ref, put in the matrix, and then that'll give you the output. The outcome that I get is 10.4, 01.6, and 000. So you can interpret that as meaning X equals 0.4, Y equals 0.6. So your answer written as the limiting vector or steady state vector is 0.4, 0.6. Sometimes instead of vectors, they're called steady state matrices, in which case you just write it 0.4, 0.6, and you just repeat the column again, as many columns as is in your transition matrix, but it's the same thing. Okay, so then I'll do the 3x3 matrix example next. Okay, here's the second example. This one's a 3x3 matrix, but the idea is still the same. So again, we're going to want to do TL equals L, and then find L. The difference is this time L will have three variables, X, Y, Z, but the concepts are still the same as the other problem. So we have 0.6, 0.4, 0.3, 0.3, 0.3, 0.3, 0.1, 0.3, 0.4. times XYZ equals XYZ. That's going to be 0.6X plus 0.4Y plus 0.3Z equals X. 0.3X plus 0.3Y plus 0.3Z equals Y. 0.1X plus 0.3Y plus 0.4Z equals Z. And we also have X plus Y plus Z equals 1. Rewriting that, we get negative 0.4x plus 0.4y plus 0.3z equals 0. We get 0.3x minus 0.7y plus 0.3z equals 0. We get 0.1x plus 0.3y minus 0.6z equals 0. And we have x plus y plus c equals 1. Rewriting that as a matrix, we get negative 0.4, 0.4, 0.3 equals 0. 0.3, negative 0.7, 0.3 equals 0, 0.1, 0.3, negative 0.6 equals 0, and 1, 1, 1 equals 1. Let's put that in the calculator and do row reduction. The values in the matrix table that it will give you are in decimals. If you hit math and then 1, that will change the answer to a fraction. And if you hit enter again, then you'll get x equals 33 over 70, y equals 3 over 10, and z equals 8 over 35. So your steady state matrix or vector is 33, 70, 3, 10, 8, 35. And we're done with this one as well.